drowning in the thoughts that I text you. Something I'm ready for agony, redefining humanity. Oh, 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 oh. Can't escape this reality. Would you let it be a tragedy? No, oh, oh, no, oh, oh.
Tribal conversations we are forgoing. Tongues are atrophying, friendship seeking, and love erodes. As we keep typing, we keep texting, dehumanizing, mental dexterity grows. Sacrificing the art of the human touch. Touchscreens are pressure sensitive, but the screens lack sensitivity. Cause it's freedom of expression, sitting torments and aggression through the honest vocality. It's emotional brutality. Games aren't making us more violent. It's a lack of love, makes us the bored and nihilist. Technology advances, but it's not to blame. We're desolate beings with desperate attempts through our despair to make people care, to escape the lives that we cannot bear.
Alone.